Good morning, my dear children. Today we are continuing our lesson number 5, Shapes and Designs. Please take out your textbook. Take page number 63. Edges and Corners. Meeta and her 5 friends were playing a game. Tengu was blindfolded and asked to keep clapping as long as he wished while the others would move around a table. The moment Tengu stopped clapping, everybody would stop wherever they were. The child who was not at a corner would be out. Then she would be blindfolded. This is a game to understand about edges and corners. So you can see a table here. Can you see? This is a table. And this side, this line is called as edges. And these 4 points, that is, this one is one corner. This is another corner, this is another corner, and this is another corner. Understood? So, this is edge, these are corners. Understood? This side you can see, that is known as edge. This line, straight line here, that is known as edge. And this point where two faces meet, otherwise where the two edges meet, that is called as corner. This point is known as corner. Okay. So, here Meeta and her 5 friends were playing a game. Here you can see Meeta. This is Meeta and her 5 friends. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 friends. Let us know their name. This one is Raja. This one is Chotu. This one is Guddu. This one is Bandi. And this one is Tengu. So they were playing a game. Okay. Tengu was blindfolded and asked to keep clapping as long as he wished. So, Tengu is blindfolded. You can see a ribbon is folded around his eyes. So, he is blindfolded. He cannot see anything. And what he is doing? He is clapping his hand. So, he will keep on clapping while by that time others, what they will do? The others would move around the table, round a table. So, by that time, other children will move around the table like this. They will move from this way. You play musical chair, na? Same like musical chair. When music starts, you will move round the chairs. And when once the music stops, the one who not get the chair will be out of the game. Same as musical chair. There is no music. Instead, one child is blindfolded and he is keeping on clapping. Once he stops clapping, the other children will stop moving around the table. They have to suddenly stop and they should not move from the place where they were. Okay. So the moment Tengu stopped clapping, everybody would stop wherever they were. So Tengu stopped clapping. Look, now Tengu is not clapping and everybody is standing wherever they were. Okay. The child who was not at a corner would be out. So, as per this game, the one who not reaches the corner will be out of the game. Okay. Then she would be blindfolded. The one who is out will be blindfolded next time. Okay. So, here we can see they were moving round the table. These children are moving round the table and Tengu was clapping. Now, Tengu stopped clapping. So, they were standing wherever they reached. See, this one is Meeta. Meeta is standing near the corner. He touched the corner of the table. This is the corner. Okay. Then this one is Raja and he is also near the corner. See, he also touched the corner. And this one is Chotu. Chotu is also at the corner of the table. And Bandi is also at the corner of the table. But see, Guddu. Guddu is not at the corner. See, he is not at the corner. He is at the center of the table. See, he is at the center of the table. So, the child who was not at a corner would be out. So, in this, these 4 children are standing at the corner. You can see Chotu in this corner, Raja in this corner, Meeta in this corner and Bandi is standing in this corner. But Guddu has not reached the corner. So, she will be out of the game. Now, she will go and fold her eyes. She will be blindfolded and in her place Tengu will come in the game. Okay, that is the game. You can play this with your friends. Okay. Looking at the picture given above, can you tell who is out? From the picture given above, can you say who is out? Guddu is out of the game because he is not at the corner of the table. He is not near the center of the table. As per the rule of the game, the one who is not at the corner of the table will be out of the game. So, who is out from the game? Guddu is out from the game. You can write the answer here, Guddu. Okay. Next, where is Guddu standing? So, where is Guddu standing? Guddu is standing at the center of the table. Okay. You can write here, Guddu is standing at the center of the table. Next, can this game be played around a round table? Can this game be played around a round table? No, because round table do not have corners. A round shape do not have corners. So, you cannot play the game because as per the rule of this game, the one who not reached the corner of the table is out. If you are playing in a round table do not have corners. So, how can we play this game? It's not possible to play this game because round table do not have corners. So, write the answer here. No, because a round table has no corners. You have to write the answer in the test book. Okay. Many things around us have straight edges. So, many things around us, you can see straight edges. For example, this is a book. You can see the book. Okay. So, they are having straight edges. This is the straight edge. See, in the book, this is an edge. This side is one edge. Here it is another edge. This is another edge. Likewise, these are called edges. So, these are in straight line. You can see these are straight, not curved. So, these are called straight edges. Look this chair. This is a straight edge. This is also an edge. This is also an edge. This is also an edge. So, there are many edges. All are straight. Here, for a kite also, you can see these edges are straight. This side. These are called the edges. These edges are straight. Other things have curved edges. Some other things also have curved edges. Look, this is a wheel. Okay. This is also having a, this is having a curved edge. This is not straight. This is curved. Okay. Here also, this is also round in shape and this is having a curved edge. See, these are straight edged. So, they have corners. The things which have straight edges have corners. You can see, this is having, this is an edge, this is an edge. So, this is a corner, this point. You can see, this point is a corner. This is also another corner. Here, this is also another corner. Here also another corner. Here is also another corner. So, the straight edges, the objects with straight edges have corners. Here also you can see the corner. This is a corner. This one is also a corner. Here also this is also called a corner. So, straight, the things which have straight edges have corners. For this kite, can you say some corners of this kite? Can you find the corners? Yes, this is a corner. This is also a corner. This is also a corner. So, the things which have straight edges have corners. Okay. Now, for this, this is having, this is a wheel, this is having curved edge. You cannot see any corner here. Can you see any corner here? No, you cannot see a corner for a curved edge, curved object, so for an object with curved edge. That's why in the question given here, this, can this game played around a round table? That's the reason why. No, because the things with curved edges have no corners. Understood? So, curved things do not have corners. Now, look around you and identify things with straight and curved edges. You have to find out some of the things which are having straight edges and some things which have curved edges. I have given some examples here. Straight edges, the things having straight edges. Book. You are using the book. So, it is having straight edges. Door. See the door. Door is also having straight edges. TV also have straight edges. And some of the things which have curved edges, you have seen the ball. Ball is round in shape. And it is having curved edges. Its surface is round. Okay. So, it is having curved. Curved means almost the things which have round shape have curved edges. Okay. Next is lemon. Lemon is having curved edges. Apple. So, curved side or edge. So, apple is also round. So, these things have curved edges. Write the answers in your test book. Do the things with straight edges have corners? Do this, yes. Answer is yes, because the things which straight edges have corners. For example, this is a book, this is having straight edge, so it is having a corner. This is a corner, this is a corner. Here also for chair, this is corner, this is corner, like that. So answer is yes, the things with straight edges have corners. Do the things with curved edges have corners? No. Why? This is a thing with curved edge. Do it have any corners? No, it is not having any corners. So answer is no. Try to find things which have both straight and curved edges. You have to find out some things which have both straight and curved. You have to see both curved side and straight edges on the things. For example, violin. Have you seen the violin? It is having both curved and straight edges. See the picture of violin. Okay, so you can see car. You have all seen the car. It is also having curved as well as straight edges. For example, the top of the car is little curved. It is not straight exactly. It is in a little curved shape. And the portion near the wheel of the car is also having curved shape. The other sides, below side of the car is straight. Okay. So a car is having both straight and curved objects. Sorry, curved edges. So find out more things which have both curved and straight edges. Okay. Write all this in your test book. Don't forget, write these answers in your test book. This activity we can do tomorrow. So let us wind up the session for today. Thank you.